हेलो एवरीबॉडी, आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड हियर आई एम रिकॉर्डिंग अ न्यू एमसीक्यू सीरीज फॉर आईएएस एस्पिरेंट्स व्हिच विल हैव बोथ स्टैटिक एमसीक्यूज एज वेल एज द करंट अफेयर्स एमसीक्यूज फ्रॉम द हिंदू एंड द इंडियन एक्सप्रेस न्यूज़पेपर। सो द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज कंसिडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स। अ यूनियन मिनिस्टर और अ मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट इंजॉयज सर्टन इम्पोर्टेंस बट मोस्ट ऑफ देम आर अवेलेबल व्हेन पार्लियामेंट इज इन session. If parliament is not in session, police or other law enforcement agencies may arrest a union cabinet minister in a civil case. So which of the above statements are correct? So option number A, one only. So the next question is, consider the following statements. The term remiliar was introduced by the Deaver Commission in 1973. The concept of remiliar was introduced by the Supreme Court in 1993 through the judgment if delivered in the Indira Sahni case. So which of the above statements are correct? So option number B, two only. Bone agreement was in the news recently, is mentioned in the news in the context in the affair of. So option number C, Afghanistan. And if you want to read about this bone agreement, so you can pause the video and you can read the explanation here. So these points are very important, so you can use these points in your mains answer writing also, as well as in the essay writing also. The next question is, recently which of the following state government has announced a wage employment scheme for urban poor? So option number B, Tamil Nadu. Next question is, with reference to Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act or MGNREGA, consider the following statements. It provide at least 100 days of guaranteed wage employment in every financial year to every household whose male members volunteer to be unskilled manual work. The scheme is implemented by Ministry of Labour and Employment. So which of the above statements are correct? So option number 4th. The next question is, consider the following statements. GAC is the apex body that allows the commercial release of GM crops. Use of unapproved GM variant can attract a jail of 5 years and fine of rupees 10 lakhs under the Environment Protection Act 1986. The Food Safety and Standard Authority of India, FSSAI, is the authorized body to regulate the imported crops in India. So which of the above statements are correct? So option number C, 1 and 3 only. And the next question is, with reference to the GM mustard which was made in India, consider the following statements. GM mustard has the genes of a soil bacterium that gives the plant the property of a pest resistance to a wide variety of pests. GM mustard has the genes that allow the plant cross-pollination and hybridizations. So GM mustard has been developed jointly by the IARI and Punjab Agriculture Universities. So which of the following statements are correctly matched? So option number B, only two. And the next question is, Bhuvan, Vedas, Mosdaic, sometimes seen in the news are... So these are GS special portals. So if you want to read about each and every Vedas, Mosdaic, so you can pause the video and you can read here. So these are very important points. Again, I am saying you can use these things in your mains answer writing also, as well as in your essay writing also. Okay. So pause the video and you can write down all these points. The next question is, with reference to Chilka Lake, consider the following statements. It is established on the east coast of India. It is the largest wintering ground for migratory waterfowl found everywhere on the Indian subcontinent. It is the first Ramsar site in Asia to be removed from the Monterex record. So which of the above statements are correctly matched? Option number 4th, all of the above. And in the last, with reference to visible light communication, which of the following statements are correctly matched? So VLC uses electromagnetic spectrum wavelengths from 375 to 780 nanometer. VLC is known as a long-range optical wireless communication. VLC can also send large amount of information faster than the Bluetooth or wireless. VLC has no electromagnetic interference. So choose the appropriate answer. So option number C, 1, 2 and 4 only. So if you want to read about VLC, so you can pause the video and you can read here. These are very important points. You can use these points in your mains answer writing also, as well as in the essay answer writing also. So pause the video, and if you want to write down all these points. So in the end, thank you so much, and it's my humble request that forward my videos and my YouTube channel as much as you can. And if you have any questions or any doubts, so you can ask me in the comment section, I will answer them. And apart from this, if you want any extra videos, so you can also ask me, I will record them. Once again, thank you so much.